So, what is up, everybody? And welcome back. That was so bad. That was so cringe. I'm sorry. Anyways, what is going on, everyone? So, welcome to Doom. This is going to be part 5, I believe. And we are in the halfway through the third mission. Yeah. It's a mission called Meltdown, and we have to destroy 4 nests. Have a lot of demons inside, surprising amount actually, and there's also, we found a new, last episode, we found a new, I guess, enemy, or I should say demon, and he's a big guy. He requires a lot of ammo, a lot of hits, but I guess he's not that bad. He's kind of a mini boss, if you get what I mean. So we also got a new weapon last episode, a very very nice weapon actually, which is called the plasma rifle, I think. Yeah, it's called the plasma rifle. And we also got a couple of weapon upgrade points and a modification on the assault rifle, the heavy assault rifle, which throws missiles, mini missiles. So anyways, let's get on with this episode, shall we? So last time we left off here, I believe it's a little bit after I destroyed the second nest. I'm not entirely sure, so don't quote me on that. Oh, there's a door here. And oh, nice. So we were looking for the blue key card, I remember, in last episode, and he had it. Man, poor guy. Look at how they treated him. Yeah. I will avenge you, don't worry. Unless you are on the bad side. We will see. So let's drop down. Oh, now I can get the shield, but I don't need it. Unless it's a secret. Never mind. Maybe there is a secret over here. No. So I jump down for nothing. So that's spectacular. Wait, maybe I can get back there.
No.
That was so close. Okay, let's go back up. Wait, what? Why did you appear? Thought I dealt with you guys. How many more are you? How many more of you are there? Really? Another one of you? Oh. Get out of here. Now I remember, so it was upstairs here. Alright, so I came back here. I believe this is the place. Yep, I remember this machinery over here. So inside of here, and then we drop down there. Yeah. I don't think there's anything left over here, but I need to check, you know. I have to make sure. Oh, there's another blue door here. So I can go inside of here now. I was close, very close. Too close, actually. I You're fine. You're totally fine. Okay. Oh, there's a third nest. Nice. Very nice. Thank you. Nope. I am full. Okay, let's go downwards. I guess that was it. Oh, actually no. There are more guys. There. Nice. Let's get the asthma back. Ooh, there are many. I need to be careful. There are many people. Demons over here. Stagger. Very nice. Oh, there's the big guy. I was waiting for you. Okay, chill out, man. How many bullets do you need?
Demonic threat reduced by 75%. Into the
future. Am I hearing? Hello?
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica.
It's heal. Yeah. I love that. That's so cool. The healing station.
Your devotion to the UAC.
Many cool animations in this game, I have to say. They're not even required, but they make the game so much more interesting.
Have you filled out your UAC accidental death and dismemberment form yet? See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
Who am I hearing? That's so scary. I hear it like it's right behind me.
Into the future. Have you filled out your UAC accidental death?
Upstairs, maybe?
See Jessica and Human Resources for assistance.
What in God's name? Okay, maybe something glitched. I do not know. What I do know is that I want to get away from that. Because it sounds terrifying. Okay, so the last nest should be over this area. I already been here. So maybe I missed something in the previous episode. Interesting. So maybe I need to go up one level or down one level. Can I go down? Wait, I can. I've already been there. Okay, not sure. Okay, let's go back to the jump pad. First things first. So this way and jump pads. Boing. Wait. Maybe I can access something I couldn't access before. Actually, I don't remember going over that area. Can I even jump that? Yeah, Yeah, there's no other way to go over here, so maybe I need to jump. Seems a little risky. Nice. I am confident that I need to go this way. Wait. This is the starting point. Okay, what? Now I'm confused. Ah, I see. So I tore off this arm before and I had no idea why I did that. But it makes sense. I needed a security guard to open, to give me access. In order to get access, I needed his hand. That's why I ripped it off in the previous episode. I see. So here's the final nest. Are there any enemies before I destroy the nest? Let's just do it. Okay, now it's action time. Double. Okay, I need to use the chainsaw. Bam! Very nice. Ooh! I'm done.
Demonic presence reduced to minimum stage levels. Lockdown. Disengage.
Turbine. So I guess that's the final thing I need to do. I'm not entirely sure, but let's do it. I also think, yes, okay, I can get an upgrade, perhaps on the, shotgun, reduces the recharge time, that's pretty good, removes the loading time for an explosive shot, that's very good. I'm gonna go with that. I love the shotgun, so yeah, let's do it. So then I need 5, damn. And then I can unlock mastery. So now I don't have a loading time. Very nice. So I can instantly shoot whenever I equip it. But for now, let's get this modification. Wait, let's check. Is there anything else? I don't think so. I won't check. Yeah, I doubt it. Let's just leave. Or not leave. I need to go to the cooling thing. Cooling. Aha! This is open now. Very nice.
One. Core temperature reaching critical levels.
There it is. Nice. Anything else over here? Nope. Ooh. Is there gonna be a boss fight? I don't know if there are boss fights in this game, but I would love to see one, that's for sure. Let's farm a little bit of things first. More bullets. Oh, I'm maxed, I think. Okay, what about here? More bullets. Is there a shield? Oh, I'm maxed actually. I don't even need Yeah. Let's just activate the thing. I see. Ooh, nice headshot. By myself. Let's get closer. There we are. Oh, the big guy. I was waiting for you. Have a little surprise. Bang. Bang. Nice. What am I hearing? Okay, let's scout the area. Ooh, many enemies, that's for sure. Get closer. Oh, I hear you. Where are you, big guy? There is a big guy somewhere here. Get out here. There you are. I was looking for you. Two of them? No, 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 I might die here. This is too much. Okay, where can I get help? Where can I get help? Where can I get help? Please give me help. Please. I don't think there's any more. I have to deal with this. Okay, so let's get health here. No. Oh, accident found. Nice. Okay. Is there one more? Or is that a laser guy? Oh, that's a laser guy. You are pretty easy though. Was it? Really?
The core temperature
I expect it to be more difficult. Let's get a signal. Oh, I'm not done yet.
Activated somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Olivia. I assume it's that area up there. So let's go. Great point. Yeah. How many do I have? believe one, yeah, one is not enough. Anyway. Anything over here? No, I don't think so. What?
Authorization.
Is she inside?
Alpha 4, 0, 2.
Was that me speaking?
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
Shut up. Oh, come on. Can I not kill you? Stop meltdown completed. Come on.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Ooh. All right, let's do that. Exit. I did find one secret at least, so I guess that's good. I didn't do any challenges though. I should keep an eye on the challenges, to be honest, because they reward with weapon upgrades, which is very nice. But I guess I'm gonna try and do the challenges on the next chapter. So anyways guys, that was it for today. We finished the third mission or chapter, I think it's called mission in this game. Third mission of this game called Meltdown, which was very fun because I get to do a lot of killing and we got to see many of those big guys, which I killed all of them. Olivia was right in front of me, and that really pissed me off, as Olivia was right in front of me. There was this small opportunity to kill her, and I didn't do anything. Disappointing. I guess we'll have to go through this game and find her once more, but next time, kill her. So, until that time comes again. See ya.